Hi, I'm Aditi Chauhan, goalkeeper of the Indian National Women's Football Team. Today, as we celebrate the International Women's Day 2018, I just want to share a little bit of my experience in football. I feel whatever I've achieved today at international level has only been possible because of the encouragement and confidence and the support that I've got from my family. And I also want to say that sports has transformed my life. It's given me the personality and the confidence to an extent that today, if I stand out in the crowd, I can have a voice of my own and speak my thoughts. It's the confidence that I've got, not just physically but also mentally, which I feel is very, very important. Today we can see women excelling in every field, not just in sports, but we've seen women run multinational companies. Now they're flying fighter planes. So I strongly feel that none of the girls should be denied an opportunity to pursue their dreams and achieve whatever they want to in life, and more so the right to life. Stop female feticide, and together let's pledge to save our vanishing girls.